Oh my god. Welcome back to Road to Aesthetics. This is episode 5.
Ooh, 5. I'm pretty sure it's 5, yeah. That is insane. What can I tell you about this week? This week was good, actually. I was really well on my diet. And, you know, I stayed consistent throughout the entire week, Monday through to Saturday. Today is Sunday, so I'm having a little bit of like a, you know, I've had a little bit of cheat. I had a little bit of a cheat last night as well on Saturday. So, hopefully this comes out tonight, which is Sunday the 4th. If not, latest it'll be is Monday the 5th. So, whether you're watching this on Sunday, Monday, wherever you are, I hope you love it, I hope you enjoy it, and yeah. Today is push. I'm gonna start off with Smith machine shoulder press, because when I got here, all the benches at the front were taken for me to do dumbbells. So we're here doing Smith machine to get us started. I'm doing it solo today, which means I'll probably talk to you a lot more. That's how this goes. Hope I don't injure myself. I'm on the starting light. Let's see how we go. Oh my god. Oh, I definitely should have warmed up that a little bit more. But I'll be honest, the World Cup's been interesting. I don't know if any of you guys watch it, or anybody that views this watches it. Well, I've been loving it. It's very interesting. It's pretty sus. But we'll see what happens. Maybe Messi, Ronaldo might win. Somebody. Anyway, I need to up the weight to 15 kilos because I'm a weak boy. I'm really interested to know what kind of content you guys would be interested in seeing. So what I want you to do is, if you watch this, please comment below. Tell me what kind of stuff you'd want to see as well. I've got a lot of ideas and a lot of videos banked and ready to go for me to release after this Road to Aesthetics series is finished. So, if there's anything you guys are interested in, please let me know. Follow me on Instagram, DM me there. And yeah, hopefully we can come up with some. Oh, here we go. I'll say burn set. Solo sessions kind of suck, I'll be honest. Why'd I do it? My cousin's around the corner, I could've just asked him. Ooh, here we go. That was heavy. Drop set. Okay. Yeah, I'm stopping there. Alrighty. My shoulders are fried. Oof. Oof. God damn. Keep doing it, doing what we're doing, we're looking good, feeling better. I probably got like another 3 weeks now, so it's gonna start to get intense over the next week, 2 weeks, before that last week. Probably gonna drop out my my cheat meals and just stay 100% strict on my diet. And yeah, because I know you're supposed to enjoy life, but Christmas is right around the corner, and I'm gonna enjoy my Christmas time with my family, so I may as well cut out my cheat meals now before that time, so that way I can, you know, shred the fat and look good for summer, and you know, finish off what I've started here over the last 5 weeks and really make it something good. So let's keep going. God damn.
I see no changes. And I ask myself,
this is gonna get copyrighted.
I know it. Especially this song.
Oh, god damn. Alright, so I changed my mind. Instead, I'm going to target a body part of mine
that is a lot weaker.
Oh, not weaker, but like underdeveloped. And that is my upper chest. So I'm just gonna do light, few, like I'm gonna three sets, high reps, about 15 reps maybe. Anywhere between 12 and 15 is good for these three sets. Working on my upper chest, which is lacking, which is one of my weakest points when it comes to my physique. So I decided to not do the flat bench or even seated machine, like flat press. So I'm gonna do this instead. Three sets, 12 to 15. Really go slow and control, really try to build up my upper chest because it's lacking. So let's go. God damn. That. That was definitely really heavy for 15 reps. So I might go a little bit lighter and go slower so I can get that full extension. Eccentric and concentric movement needs to be nice and slow. So let's change the weight. God damn it! Oh no, it just landed, I swear. Oh. I swear I didn't touch that. I swear I didn't. Oof. Okay, second set. Oof. Yeah, these feel a lot better to be able to go slower. Squeeze at the top. But yeah, last set, best set, and then I'll see you at a tricep exercise. Thank God. All right. Like I said, you'll miss me doing flies, my readouts, but I will see you in a bit. Oh my days. That was actually kind of heavy. That's it, that's it. And I have not moved weight because this is heavy. Always set up for this like it's a bench press. So I arch my back, I'm trying to flatten it, make sure it stays flat because this is triceps, not chest. Oh my god. Alrighty. Oh god, that's done. I'll see you guys in a bit. I'm gonna go do one more tricep exercise. Probably single arm, or like single arm but dual extension across. And then I'm gonna do about 10 minutes on cardio. So I'll see you guys when I am posing. Yeah.
Alrighty. Well, wow, that mirror is dirty. God damn. Anyway, just wanna say thank you for tuning in to this episode. Oh boy, the workout felt heavy today, but I think it's because my calories were dropped and, you know, I'm actually 100% staying on everything and increasing my cardio throughout the week. But besides that, I feel like I'm looking good. I feel like I'm getting better. We're about to go through my posing now, but yeah, just if you could, make sure you like. Whoa, almost lost my microphone. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know what you guys want to see in future videos. What content interests you guys? What's going to keep you here and, like, you know, keep you watching my kind of videos? Like I said, I like to keep it real and raw with you guys when I train and do my videos. I am who I am, and I'm not going to hide that for a video. So just let me know. But let's get into the posing. And once again, thank you again for watching. And yeah, just like, comment, and subscribe.